Okay, I got this Wysong 52-inch 10-gauge here. I'm going to turn it on. It's got this one sheet support here with a light over the top. Here, a little bit on one side, it's got no burr there, shear center here, this is a piece of 16 gauge steel. Cutting. I did curl them, but they're nice and flat, sharp pieces. Hardly any burr on them. Gene's got this thing that's hardly ever used, but if you want to, you can put this on top of here. You slide sheets over it. Or that can be bolted on here. Swearing on. Back gauge here. Crank this back and forth. It has a dial on here that goes all the way down to 64ths of an inch. It has a clamp on it also. You can clamp this tight here. Pretty good. I think it's a 30-inch back gauge or 36-inch back gauge. Nice running little shear. Give a little zoom in on the front right here.